teddy bear. And today we're delivering hundreds of teddy bears to the children here at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital. You know, it's in memory and honor of the students who were shot and killed in the Chardon High School shooting. And when they were in the school, they were scared. They had nobody to turn to. And when children are in the hospital, they're scared. And sometimes their parents aren't available when they're going through something. So we give them teddy bears with heartbeats in them that come to life. When they squeeze the bear, it comes to life and it takes away all their worries.